Today, we're going to bring a neckband headphones. Now, these are actually really good if you're going to be out and about, especially if you're going to be working out. They kind of roll over behind your neck, and then you have these two earbuds that you set up on your either way. These actually retain a lot more batteries than regular earbuds. If you have your AirPods or anything like that, you're constantly charging them. These don't require that because they have the battery built in it around your neck, of course, and they're going to last you for many hours. And of course, they're not 100% waterproof. They're water resistant. So any kind of rain or any kind of moisture, or if you're working out, you should be okay. These actually retain pretty good. Now, they are Bluetooth, so you are going to require either phone. And then you also can answer any calls through it. And there's a lot of features. We're going to open it up and see what you get when you get something like this. But first, I want to let you guys know the vendor was kind enough to send this out for us for review. So let's take a look at it and see what you get. All right, first of all, these have like a little silky touch to it. I mean, they're more like, it's a plastic, of course, but it has a silk touch. And of course, what you see right here, you have a couple buttons. This is the actual charging station where you see. Let me remove that. And right here, it's a micro USB that you need to charge from here. It'll last you many hours. It's kind of a little faded. If you guys can see right, it says right here. Let me see if you can see it. And then the other one says L for left, right? Now, there's a couple features you should be aware of. And I'm going to put it really close to the camera. There is a couple buttons here. There's a circular button. This is going to be for more of the answering the calls and more of the play button. And then you have a negative and positive, of course. Very simple, very basic. Now, these, like I said, they're very smooth. And on top of that, they give you extra earbuds. So because not everybody's ear is perfect and some of them are a little bit different. So they give you an additional one. Of course, they give you the actual power station too. So I'm going to put these out. I'm going to take these out to about and see how well they work. So let's go ahead and test them out in the field. .6% of you are not subscribers in my channel. I hope that the content helps you out and that you find it very useful. And I hope you hit the like and subscribe.